Here I'll show you how to make a simple origami cat. We'll start with a square sheet of paper. Fold the paper in half to make a triangle. Give that a good crease and then unfold, and fold in half to make a triangle from the other direction. Now we're going to rotate the triangle and fold this top point down. We're folding it about 1 inch or 2 centimeters. You don't have to be exact. Give that a good crease, and now we have a triangle turned into a trapezoid. Let's rotate and then open that trapezoid up. Leave this point on the left folded in towards the middle like it is. Now we're going to reverse the fold for the point on the right so that it looks like the point on the left, folded in towards the middle. Now we're going to take the left and right edge and fold them in towards the middle. Next, we'll take the right side and fold towards the left side. You'll want the point of the right side to meet this imaginary line, right here where my hand is. Give that a good crease, and then let's flip this over. Notice this crease here in the middle. We're going to reverse the fold of that crease, like so. Now we'll take this hexagon shape and fold it in half down the middle, like so. Holding the paper with your two thumbs like this, gently pull the left-hand side out and up at an angle. Now we're going to take the left side and fold towards this edge in the middle. Crease from the bottom up to about the middle of this piece here. Now gently open this fold up. We'll take this part sticking up and fold it down. This will eventually become the face and the head of a cat. Next, let's flip this over. Now we'll start forming the ears by taking this flap and folding down towards the middle here. Now we'll take that flap and fold it back up at an angle, like so. Next, let's take this outer edge and fold it in towards that middle crease. Next, we'll take this piece on the left, which will become the body and tail of our cat, and just fold it over like you're turning a page. And now let's fold this flap down just like we did on the other side. We're making the second ear. And believe it or not, we're almost done with the head. We're just going to take this point and fold it down, unless you want your cat to have a pointed head. Meow. I'm going to go ahead and flip the body back to the left-hand side, but really it doesn't matter that much. You can have the body and tail on the left or the right. Now let's flip this back over. You can see the ears and the neck of the cat, and now let's work on the face. Take this point here and fold it up on itself. Now we'll take the point and fold it back down towards this edge. And there you go, there's our cat face. Now let's form the tail and finish up the body. Take this edge of the paper and fold it down. Give that fold a hard crease, and now let's open it from the back. We're going to reverse this crease here in the middle by pushing it in and then closing this flat. Your cat should look something like this. Now let's open this flap again and take the bottom half and fold it up. When you close that flap, you can see that we're making the tail stick up. And you may need to actually grab the tail and pull it up to readjust. Now we'll open that back flap again one last time, and we'll take this edge and fold it in towards the middle. This makes the cat's tail a little bit thinner, as you can see here, and also will give it support so that it can stand on its own. And there you go, one origami cat.